far from the battlefield. Would you have done it?
What?
You've been up there on a dragon's back. You've had that power. Would you have burned the city down?
I don't know.
Yes, you do. You won't say because you don't want to betray her. But you know.
Does it matter what I do?
Oh,
it matters more than anything. When she murdered the slavers of Astapor, I'm sure no one but the slavers complained. After all, they were evil men. When she crucified hundreds of Myrnese nobles, who could argue they were evil men? The Dothraki culls she burned alive. They would have done worse to her. Everywhere she goes, evil men die, and we cheer her for it. And she grows more powerful and more sure that she is good and right. She believes her destiny is to build a better world for everyone. If you believed that, truly believed it, wouldn't you kill whoever stood between you and paradise?